And then he says, ouchie ouch.
Now that's what I call a good character. Timmy, you are next.
This is Melia. She is a princess and is accompanied by her four guards.
Kill them.
I was actually planning to incorporate her guards into the combat.
I want a giant green bird to kill them.
Okay, whatever. This is her stepmother.
And she tries to assassinate her stepdaughter.
No, no, no. I want her family to respect her after she accomplishes her mission. I even planned to have Melia's father sacrifice himself for her.
I like that.
Of course you do. Melia falls in love with Shulk. And then Melia and
Timmy.
Yes.
What time is it?
It is currently 9.
It's time to bring back the Aura baby.
Why?
Make sure to include a scene where all her hopes and dreams of having a romantic relationship get crushed.
Stop.
And then her entire race, including her brother, gets turned into giant green birds. And make absolutely fucking sure to include a scene where before Melia fights her brother, he gets kissed by some evil witch.
Please just stop.
Hey Timmy. It seems Melia is one of the most popular Xenoblade characters. Everyone is happy with the choices we made.
I guess.
Everyone except Melia. Ha 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 ha